National University of Modern Languages offers degrees in broad range of disciplines. However, it has a unique distinction of being a flagship language university in Pakistan.
NAML is a unique university in Pakistan which offers courses in more than 25 foreign languages, and in this way caters to the needs of general public and government institutions. These courses range from basic to advanced level graduate and postgraduate programs. NAML also offers a unique 4-year Bachelor's in Modern Languages program in which the students have a choice to learn 2 foreign languages and specialize in one of them as a major subject. Moreover, in all undergraduate and graduate programs of NAML, learning of 1 foreign language is mandatory.
From its modest inception in 1969 as a language institute, NAML has developed into one of the most prestigious and top-ranking universities of Pakistan, offering degrees not just in languages but also in other disciplines. These disciplines range from engineering and computer sciences to management and social sciences.
Besides our routine Chinese language classes, we have also launched a series of cultural promotional events, teachers' trainings, and many other activities.
Department of Translation and Interpretation is one of the most central departments at NAML, which seeks to achieve academic and professional excellence. With a 4-year BS program and non-degree courses, the department is imparting internationally competitive education in the field of translation and interpretation. The BS program of the department is unique in Pakistan as it is offering the broadest range of optional subjects, that means optional languages. Besides, we are also offering highly qualitative translation and interpretation services both to the public sector and the private sector.
The Faculty of English Studies at NAML has been one of the largest faculties that is comparable to any faculty in any university in Pakistan. It consists of 3 departments, from the foundational courses to the postgraduate level kind of teaching that we provide in these departments. We have more than 20 PhDs teaching in our faculty. Similarly, more than 50 of our faculty have acquired their MS and MPhil degrees. And overall, more than 200 faculty members are associated with the Faculty of English Studies.
Today, NAML stands out by its commitment to academic excellence, entrepreneurial spirit, diversity, vibrancy and creative innovation. It is committed to inculcating in its student not just an academic and professional competence, but also essential personal integrity and deep sense of moral rectitude.
The Faculty of Management Sciences is committed to raising the standards of business and management education, keeping in view the local as well as the global perspectives. It maintains a sharp focus on the holistic grooming of the future leaders and executives by enabling them to improve the governance and management of organizations and business networks. Students are made to work responsibly, ethically, and exhibit high ethical values, and to develop a character and personality marked by integrity and competence. Our students have been able to make a huge difference by their entrepreneurial contributions to business and market enterprises with reference to emerging trends.
Faculty of Social Sciences is a vibrant faculty of NAML. We believe that universities are there to construct and create knowledge, and one of the important means of construction of knowledge is research. Research which is relevant, indigenous in nature, and internationally competitive. We are offering programs at BS level, MPhil level, and PhD level, and through these programs we are trying to produce human beings who are thinking citizens and who are there to bring change not only in their individual lives, but also at the societal level.
It's a matter of unique privilege for me to be associated with this great institution, which is playing an active role in spreading the light of knowledge while keeping in view the contemporary challenges and prospects of education.